San Antonio seems to have developed a violent streak overnight.
Yeah, police are investigating about a half dozen shootings that happened within a 12-hour window between last night and this morning.
Katrina Weber tells us they happened all over the map, including one death.
Just as this morning was getting started, San Antonio police also were beginning to investigate a shooting, the fifth within a 12-hour period. This time, they were on South General McMullen near Roselawn, where a man says he was riding his bicycle around 7 a.m. He says people in a black sedan drove up, tried to take his bike, then shot him in the leg when he fought back. Random violence also struck in two other Westside locations last night. A 17-year-old boy who was playing basketball on Horizon Star around 9 p.m. was hit by gunfire in a drive-by shooting. About an hour later, one man in a car was wounded in his shoulder and another grazed on his hand as they drove by a motel not far from Joint Base Lackland. They drove to another location off Southwest Loop 410 to call for help. A family disturbance on the southeast side on Smallwood a few hours before that also had left a man with a gunshot wound in his shoulder. Well, all of these happened after a deadly shooting near downtown around 7 last night. Police found a man in a parking lot behind Lulu's restaurant on North Main with a gunshot wound in his head.
The investigation here had police starting from scratch. They said they didn't even know the name of the murder victim. He had no ID on him.
They were hoping to find surveillance video that might provide some clues. As in all of the other cases, they did not make any arrests right away. Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.